4,050 meters.
From there we go on to Thorung Phedi, and then after that we are making the pass, Thorung La Pass.
World's highest pass.
World's like, highest pass, yeah.
It's like 5,450 meters.
Yeah. Say anything?
This is a lot of fun. If you ever have the chance to come out here and do this, definitely take advantage of it.
Okay, that's good.
To get on our way. The weather's really nice. It's starting to warm up a bit. So, let's go.
Yes, let's go. Good morning.
Thank you. are you feeling?
My heart's beating pretty hard.
Yes, it's strenuous cardio.
Yeah.
Especially this high up
with
a pack.
We're what, 4,400 meters high?
So yeah.
Even the slightest incline, you really feel it.
Yeah, just a little bit, you feel it.
Yeah. Well, we made it.
We made it. All right, now it's time to eat and have some coffee. Yeah, it's really warm in here. It's like a greenhouse.
Hey, take a look. Apple. Is this the green one?